Well, the fate of a Tennessee state lawmaker is up in the air today. Representative Justin Pearson could be reinstated. He and Justin Jones were expelled last week. The Democrats held demonstrations on the House floor calling for stricter gun laws. Jones was reinstated on Monday, and now Shelby County officials will vote on whether or not Pearson should be sworn back into office. They're set to hold a meeting this afternoon, and of course, we will continue to follow the story and bring you any updates.